Hello. Sorry for the long break between videos, but finally we're back. Just had real life stuff get in the way for a little bit, but I'm ready. I kind of pre-did some orders here. I've got my tanks moving up. Not gonna cross them yet. I wanna see how this situation develops, but they're safe to move up since they don't have troops on them. We're dealing with some small arms fire. I'll let these guys fire for another turn on those troops, and then we'll move this infantry group up and this last scout guy up and try to secure this tree line. And then I'm going to move my armored group up into these trees here and see if we can get any contact from this tree line. Hopefully not. And then hopefully I can start moving my motor troops up into these trees. And once they're all dismounted, I'm going to push in from this side, like I've said before, and up in here. And then even through here. Because we have a lot of T-34s to use still. And hopefully the crossing will go well. Both crossings. There's a crossing here, which is scary. Because there's possible tanks out here. And AT guns, who knows. And then obviously the crossing with the mud is going to be a problem, but I think T-34s should be decent enough to deal with a little bit of mud. I was just stupid with the mud turret, and that's why I lost him. Just drove him straight out into the mud. But he got me 2 kills, so not completely wasted tank. I think, what was it, like 2 Panthers? That more than pays for a T-34 85. And so I am moving up my trucks as well once this tank gets out of the way. I might switch around some troops because I have a lot of, I mean, I need some machine guns, but I might move some troops off of my tanks to put more shock troops on there. Like AT guns, sure. I don't know. We'll see. Because I'm not moving up my tanks with motor infantry on them yet. We got these guys over here kind of watching out because I'm worried about taking contact from this area or even like flanking troops coming through. So I'll leave them here to deal with that. And I think that's, oh yeah, and I've got these guys coming to pick up the first scout groups. They got kind of mulched, but they're gonna move up, and maybe I'll pick up these groups that are covering the crossing, making sure no troops come through here for the trucks. So yeah, maybe I'll mount them up and move them up here to help these guys guard, or put them on a new tank and bring them up to the front. So, alright, I think that's it for that first turn that I kind of planned out since the last video. So we will now watch these guys open fire on infantry groups that picked off one guy from our T-70.
Корректируйте огонь. Отбой.
My first T-34. That seemed like a decently organized crossing. He's a little bit slow, but I think I paced it alright. They're just annihilating this tree line. I think they're done with that. Or before I end this, I'll make sure I didn't take any casualties anywhere. Yeah, I guess all good. Trucks are organizing themselves. Cool. So he's mounted up. I guess I'll start moving him out. I don't want him to get bogged down, I guess, in here. I guess it's pretty much a road, though. Damn it. Wrong truck. A good pickup spot for the rear guard. Fire orders. Don't want to hit my tanks moving up. Save their ammo. And let's see. I might attempt to bust open a. Just unbutton and see what happens if we can see anything. Hopefully, I don't lose a guy. Now, mount this dude back up and push him up soon. Test out this area. We can get this secondary infantry group moving up. And if we don't take contact from here, I guess I'll push them up into the tree line. Let's see. Yeah, I don't have any crossing orders yet, which is fine. I'll let them set up over there before I give them a crossing order. I guess I can guy up. A little bit too far, maybe. Too close. Just want to make sure he doesn't. Safe. Give this guy a pause order and move him up and let the other guys gather. Trucks. What the hell? I gotta give this guy another pause order. Give him time to pull out. Okay, they're moving out. Give them plenty of time to clear up that almost traffic incident. Fast move them up. Then once I see everything laid out before me here with my tanks and trucks and my infantry, I'll make a decision. I might switch some troops around. Actually, I'll just move off like that. Enough for now. Still gotta wait for these guys to mount up. Nothing too interesting happening here. They can see this panther that should be abandoned. It sounds like the engine's still on, but the hatches are open, so I think they bailed. It's just out of sight. It must, like, as soon as it got hit, it drifted forward a little bit, I guess, because I can't hit it. I was trying to hit it again with the, I think the T-34 that knocked it out was either the mud turret or his friend right here. It looks like it was the mud turret, though. Yeah. I think that's everything. I guess I might as well mount. Oh wait, I was gonna unbutton him. Yeah, let's just see what happens with the small arms. I'm pretty sure those guys are retreating, if not. Oh, did I cancel their fire order? I know I canceled my tanks. Just took a minute for them to get the ceasefire. So no pot shots at him yet. Got a lot of fucking firepower moving up. Crossing went okay for them. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, I took a casualty here, but... This group was able to stay alive across this highway here that's exposed. So, hopefully the rest of my troops can do that. I'm gonna start moving them. Nothing eventful. I believe we'll start our crossing. Don't get bogged. I'm gonna hunt him up here. So hopefully no troops alive here have a Panzerfaust or anything. Hopefully there's nothing too heavy up in these forests looking in my direction. Might give this guy a short pause order just to be safe. Slowly move him up. Actually, I'm gonna quick move him into this tree line to help cover. Move the first one up to do a bit of a probing operation, but also to help cover the trees, and then this guy will move up and start covering the trees as well from a different angle. So he's gonna be moving up should give him time. I'll give him a pause order here just in case. Slow move. I really hope nobody gets fucking bogged. Maybe I should wait. Yeah, I'll just... I think two at a time looks safe. Getting nervous about this shit. Alright, so yeah, mount the last survivor up. Wait, this is a HQ, so we'll mount him up. This guy can button up again. Give him a pause order for like, just be safe. Then we'll hunt him forward. Get him in a good position to cross next. See what happens with that. Let's reface him. These guys can get... Are these guys still firing? Okay. Yeah, I'll mount them back up soon, but I think I'm gonna wait one more turn. This guy up. It is technically like a scout vehicle. I guess I could test this line again instead of risking like a big infantry group on the back. I mean, I got that one group across okay, but I'm wondering if the AI is getting smart or something and moving things. You never know. So maybe I'll test it out. At least get him ready. He can stay off-road. That looks cool. Trucks. A little bit too far. I think, for some reason, I was running a little bit of background battle noise. Something weird happened with that. Okay. Yeah, sure. So, let's see what happens up here. Oh wait, I need to mount up one of these guys. Oh no, I don't. They're still embarking. taking them forever. I guess I should have quick ordered them. And then we'll tell this guy to wait. If that's enough time. Assist picking up the rear guard troops. Alright. Not worried about the traffic congestion. I'm just gonna watch what happens here. I know that T-34s are some of the most, like, off-road capable tanks of the war because Russia is mainly, you know, like a swampland, a lot of it. So they wanted to make them pretty maneuverable in mud. But I'm still scared. Good shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god, we have contact. Please kill, please kill, please kill. Oh, I love you so much. Fuck yes. The SPG probably didn't have time to turn. Yeah. Oh, it's a Hetzer. Oh, fuck me. Let's watch that again from a distance. Shit, it penetrated into the tree line. Oh, fuck. Brutal. I'm scared. Oh, wait, did we just... Oh, no, I keep forgetting that Panther. God, that was beautiful. Second company HQ. Hetzer kill. Oh, and you're one that's taken a hit before. This tank's badass. Okay. Well, I'm a little bit more secure about crossing here now. I thought they both got killed or something. So he's still safe. I think I'll cross T-70 next. Yeah. I think it was the last video where I kept calling the T-70 a locust by accident. Like the M-22. Because I played War Thunder a lot. I don't remember if I covered that at all, but used to see them all the time. The Russians. It was a lend-lease tank, a light tank, very fast. But I don't think they were involved. Well, maybe they were involved in this operation, like, but probably later. I think very late 44. T-70 is the workhorse scout tank for sure. Trying to decide if I want to drop my guy off into this tree line. I guess I will. And I'm scared to do this, but it has to be done. These guys need to mount up. I'm gonna give these guys a pause order to get on last, just in case the grunts take fire. And then, let's see. Give this one a... We'll give them a full minute to get mounted up. just hunt him up. Forward. And he can be the next one to cross. And then, I don't know what's gonna happen with that. If there's gonna be any more Hetzers, but so I'll quick move him to these trees for now. Definitely plan on dropping them up here, even like further down the line, because I'm gonna be wanting to push infantry in through here. Got distracted by thinking about what's going on over here. Yes, face forward, please. Got a nice little convoy setting up here. Artillery left. Let's see. Oh, my background noise is still running. That's cool. I just layered another sound, like background sound over it, so it changed up the battle sounds a little bit. So, 2AG. Huh, I can still do a... I thought we were going to use our arty strike. All of it. On there, but... Let's see if I can call anything on, like, this trench line, maybe. Maybe I slowly move them over here. Can't see it yet. I want to hit over here. I don't think I have anybody that can see that though. Let's see, are you HQ? No. Are you HQ? No. Are you still doing that? I guess he is still firing. I just realized. Okay, so that fire mission's pretty much clear. I'm not gonna bother even changing it. Just keep hitting whatever was... I'm pretty sure there was a significant group in here, because it's like right near this crossing objective here. So, I think that was kind of like their second defensive line. We had all the Panthers up here and troops, and then they retreated back. I'm sure there's some defensive structures there that I've been hitting. Won't know till the end. And I'll continue babysitting my convoy up here. Now the stress is going to be on this bigger infantry group moving up. This guy, do not envy him. Oh yeah, did I? I'll give him a long pause order. Or actually, fuck it. We'll just. I'm just gonna wait. Keep these guys back. Let this guy cross first. Okay, so. Just knocked out a tank. Looks good. And let's see what they find. Hetzer's not cooking off yet, I guess, but I'm pretty sure it's dead. It went straight through. You can still see it there. It's not burning. I'm gonna go take a look at it. Yeah, right through the bottom. Interesting, it's not cooking off, but German engineering, I don't know. I might have just bailed. Small arms, fuck. What was that? I'm gonna back up and see where that was. I think it was at this guy. Oh shit. Okay, where's this coming from? Can't even see where it's coming from. That tree line, I guess. Bastards. Have we lost anybody yet? No, but they're scared. Fuck. We gotta quick move them. If possible. These guys did take a casualty, I believe. Fuck. I guess he's gonna move out as soon as. Fuck. Can you fire in their general direction for a little bit? I have a feeling they're like over here or something. Got nothing else to do. Scare some people, maybe. Hopefully you don't attract the attention of an AT gun or a tank. But fucking Panzer IV, Panther. Alright, well that small arms fire is not encouraging me to move up these guys quite yet. Wonder what these guys can see now. Guess I still have rounds to spend. So give me a. Oh yeah. That looks pretty good. Should probably do something more accurate. I don't know, this whole trench network here could be nasty. We'll just do this. I don't think I even have enough. It's heavy maximum. Can't be too upset. I got a Hetzer. We're making good progress, I think. Speaking of that, Are you in position? Yes. We could potentially start moving him up more and maybe deal with some of that small arms fire. I guess that should be what I do. Then my other two tanks can move. I'm not gonna show them yet, but I want to move them into this position to get ready to go through. I'm probably going to try to do an overwhelming force somewhat of like 4 to 5 tanks coming sweeping in from the side, and then maybe 4 or 5 push through the trees or something like that, and the rest can like, I think that'll be more than enough to take the town, and then the rest can push up through here, and like if there's any tanks left, maybe we'll take them in the back, who knows. Might have to push through this forest some. Basically just mop up after that, but it is gonna take some time. It's getting complicated, but this mission has been awesome. I guess I'll get my troops out of this predicament here. Let's see if we can do it. Damn it, took another casualty. And we just hit a tree. I guess that has to be an MG. They're firing from pretty far. Should have given him a fast move. There, that at least might have scared them. Two casualties, fuck. Uh-oh, we're gonna make a traffic jam here? Yep, we are. Have any contact yet there? Oh, more small arms. God fucking damn it. This is the most clumsy shit. Alright, you fucks. Them up in here. Let's see what they can find. Hopefully they don't lose anybody else. God damn it. I don't know why it keeps doing that. I'm just letting it loop. A recording I did of Iron Front 44, just like some ambient battle noises. Alright, yeah, sure, quick mount. I guess I'll let him fire. Firing. Actually, we'll do. Target briefly. Whatever looks good. I don't know. Start firing that area, maybe. It's hard to tell where it came from. Give him. Pause order. Should be enough time for them to mount up and then. Tired, he's rattled. Nah, he's fine, I'll let him keep jogging through there. And I'm tempted to start opening up. I don't know where the fucking small arms is from. I'll just target briefly. here. Let's see, do we have? Okay, no. I need to start getting my other T. 34 is over here. I totally forgot I didn't order that guy up. Might have cost some people their lives, but we'll see. It's not horribly accurate. MG fire coming in, so that's good at least. Still not. Well, yeah, we should probably start planning on what we're doing with our troops. So this is like a small recon group. HQ platoon. These guys just aren't that gonna be that useful, so I'm gonna move them off. I think they both got that order. No, just one did. MGs, we've got one, two. That's good enough. I'm just trying to see what troops I can consolidate. See if they can mount up there. That tank's pretty full. This one, got three on. I could probably get another infantry group up there. SMG guys will be good. The fuck? I don't get it. Whatever. We can consolidate this guy maybe somewhere. Consolidation. I'm gonna fast move this guy up and see if he takes any fire. I'm gonna have to remember to go back and watch him, make sure there's no small arms danger. And I know there's small arms danger here still, so I might just kind of hunt him into this area. Hopefully he makes the crossing. It's kind of another test. Mainly worried about these, all these guys. Just one MG can just shred them off. Kind of like what's happening here. Let's just get this over with. It's like pulling a band-aid off. Just fucking go. Please don't get hit. Please let my suppressive fire scare them. Maybe the bad thing about this was now the element of surprise is a little bit gone, but... Oh, shit. That's coming from down that way now. Fuck. I gotta go see if my jeep survived. Just wanna see if this guy can... I think he might get in cover enough here. I gotta move... Hopefully I can see where these guys are and silence them before I get my motor troops up. Oh, what the... These guys are still following. Oh, I think they still had a boarding order. I guess they'll catch him because he's in slow move, so... That's cool. They got their morale back, and I forgot that they... What the fuck? Oh, it's because I had them... Too complicated of orders. I'll just have them mount up there. So we gotta... Oh my... Did my jeep make it? Did you take any shots? You're not very scared, so... You seem like you're alright. Okay. I am very scared, but... Oh yeah, so let's see what's happening with this trade. So you guys can't get on this fucking MG crew. Can you fit on anybody? I don't think I need that many MGs, so you guys... And you can't fit on this shit? Fuck. Alright, where are you guys? They can fit on there. So you will mount up here. Damn it. Alright, whatever, just move over here. Mount up once these guys get off. Make sure they're all getting off. I don't understand why some can get on. Oh, you're anti-tank, so you can hang out. Okay, just get the fuck over here. Figure it out. First truck's arrived. Time to board up. I'll leave them behind for the next truck to get here. Did I cancel these fire orders? Oh yeah, there's like... Is this guy still alive? I want to find where these fuckers are. You know what? I'll unbutton. Sorry, but you're a scout. That's what you're used for. See if I can find where the infantry's firing from. Hopefully this tank can silence them. He's investigating his kill, I think. Oh no, it's a different guy. The other guy's going to deal with infantry. I'm gonna wait for more tank support to get up here before I move him. So let's see. Crossing is happening. I'll give him a pause order too, but this guy up in support. Always keep two tanks together. Glad I haven't lost anything to bogging yet. I hope I'm not chasing myself saying that. And then this will be one of the first ones to prepare for the farmland sweep. I think I'll dismount. Have them take a look around, see if they can spot any infantry in these tree lines. And I think I might just do one more turn, and then I'm gonna call it for this one. I'll definitely record more soon. But for now, yeah, let's just do one more turn. See if our tanks find anything. See if we can cross. See if these guys, the HQ, can catch up. I don't think they will, actually. I thought slow moving would work. Oh yeah, they will. Oh, we have infantry. And our tank sees them. They are going to get wrecked. that tank's been doing work. Those guys are just like, fuck it. We don't need it. Oh wait, do I hear more small arms? No. That was perfect timing too, because we got our first infantry. Okay. Well, that's gonna be it for this video. It's definitely getting exciting, so tune in for the next one. We're gonna be doing a pretty big infantry push through into the town. Initially gonna be a lot of tank action though. I think we kind of silenced that group over here. There's probably more, but yep, tune in next time to find out. And then this crossing is gonna be epic as well. Or it could be a disaster. Thanks for watching. Bye.